For the first time in its history, the Catholic Diocese of San Diego gathered all of its employees, more than 2,000, in one place with one goal in mind, to expand their fight against sexual abuse of children within the church and beyond.
What this meeting has is tremendous reverberations and implications. For example, we've created certain new policies on social media platforms, on texting, to minimize dangers to minors. Secondly, we have I created a task force to look at how we can educate parents about the dangers to children.
The meeting included a presentation by District Attorney Summer Steffen, who reminded staff about their obligation as mandated reporters to report suspected child abuse.
People think that you have to be in some specific big position like the principal or the priest to report, but in fact, for the protection of children, mandated reporters are everyone who deals with youth, from the receptionist to the youth sports team to the counselor at every level.
To learn more about mandated reporters, you can visit our website, sandiegoda.com, click on Helping Victims to see the mandated reporting guidelines.